All right, I blended it on the super high setting to get the chia broke up. And it's a little more liquefied than I like. I think I would use more kale cubes, less water. I forgot actually that the kale cubes already have a lot of water in them. So I probably overdid it a little bit on the water. But it tastes really good. Check it out. Delicious!